Your missing grandma must be connected somehow to those creepy pirate ghosts.
They're not pirate ghosts, Jonathan. They're ghost pirates.
Huh?
Pirate ghost would suggest that a pirate died and became a ghost. But a ghost pirate is a ghost that later made a conscious decision to be a pirate.
No, David. Then they are pirate ghosts because they're the ghosts of pirates.
You're wrong, because there were no pirates in Colorado. So these must be ghosts that decided to become pirates after the fact.
But that makes them pirate ghosts.
No, it makes them ghost pirates.
Pirate ghosts!
Guys! 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 Fighting isn't gonna solve anything. Don't you see? This is exactly what those ghost pirates want us to do.
Pirate ghosts.